Hello. First of all, apologies for the song, but it had to be done. So I'm down in the Plym Valley area behind Fine Tubes and all that sort of place, and I thought I'd go out and see if I could possibly film some of the wild deer. And quite frankly, I was gobsmacked at what I was able to see. I'm filming this from one hell of a distance, so I don't spook them, but for sure, they knew I was there. So this is Plym Bridge, just a few snippets. No deer in Plym Bridge because there was a cub convention going on and there was too much noise. I returned back to the quietness of the valley, and quite frankly, look at these two, they know damn well I'm there and I'm a long, long way away from them. I'm told that they sense via smell rather than sight. Now I don't know whether I was lucky this particular evening, or maybe it's like this all the time. I'd often seen deer jump out into the road, but there were loads of them. Has to be said, you wouldn't get much video of them if you didn't have a substantial zoom. Look at this fella, look, you'll see his nose going in a minute. He knows I'm there, you can tell. I am a long way from him. Or her, of course. I've got no idea. They're gorgeous creatures. Whether they're good for the wildlife or not, I do not know. I enjoyed making the video and I hope you have enjoyed watching it and listening to me prattle on. Have a very good rest of the day. Night night.